son of a bitch. Okay, points for points are due. I did not notice that. That's a pretty smart trap. Didn't expect a mushroom. Well, shit, neither did I. Merchant. Is he in the box, or?
Well, well, well. Thought you'd just help yourself to a man's personal belongings, huh?
You patches!
The gods demand repentance!
You motherfucker! God, Patches, what have they done to you? He's actually a competent fighter. That's the worst part. On us. Oh, hello. Yeah, actually a pretty decent fighter. The Patches kick! No! Not the Patches kick! Sorry, Sap.
Special circle for rotten thieves like you.
Holy shit! Patches! Did I just literally steal his underwear? That's amazing. Well, now I gotta have, now I kinda have to go back and kick his ass. Oh. It's frickin' Patches. I owe him something. Excuse me, gents. Excuse me, pardon me, one way. I've never thought I'd get my ass handed to me by Patches, yet here we are. Alright, take your arms up, Patches. Ah, the old Patches sit.
You're a lady of reason, through and through. Ah. Well, what do you know? You're tarnished like me.
You son of a bitch.
I took you for a demi-human or some such. An innocent mistake, I assure you. Well, water under the bridge. Now we're squared up. How about we play nice from now on?
Hell yeah.
A true lady of reason. Just what I like about you.
I like you.
I'm Patches. Patches the Untethered.
Oh boy, a new title.
Like you, only free-spirited. Nomadic, you might say. Only for now. Those retired soldiers turned bandits. And they're paying for my gruel. In exchange for my, well, showing them the ropes. But honestly, this looting racket is bloody terrifying.
Yeah, you didn't say that before.
I'm ready to wash my hands clean. Maybe set up a legitimate shop. So don't be a stranger. I'll be ready to wheel and deal come next time.
Sure you will.
Don't forget to pop back for it. I'll be ready to wheel and deal come next time.
Alright. Works for me. Did I still just steal your damn underwear? Yes. Yes, I did. Lovable bastard.